पार्ट 6 ब्लो मोल्डिंग। ब्लो मोल्डिंग इज डिवाइडेड इनटू टू टाइप्स, एक्सट्रूजन ब्लो मोल्डिंग एंड स्ट्रेच ब्लो मोल्डिंग। एक्सट्रूजन ब्लो मोल्डिंग प्रोसेस यूज्ड फॉर मैन्युफैक्चरिंग HDPE, LDPE, PP, PVC एंड PC बॉटल्स। स्ट्रेच ब्लो मोल्डिंग प्रोसेस इज यूज्ड फॉर मैन्युफैक्चरिंग PET बॉटल्स एज PET प्रीफॉर्म इज मैन्युफैक्चर्ड इन इंजेक्शन मोल्डिंग, देन द प्रीफॉर्म इज हीटेड, स्ट्रेच्ड एंड ब्लोन टू गेट द रिक्वायर्ड शेप। एक्सट्रूजन ब्लो मोल्डिंग, दिस प्रोसेस स्टार्ट्स विद द प्लास्टिक एक्सट्रूजन टू अ ट्यूब फॉर्म, then the required length is captured in two halves of the mold and with the blowing pin the air is blown into it to get the required shape. While blowing the air, the mold is being cooled down by chilled water circulated through the cooling channels in the mold. The length, width and the shape is controlled by the mold shape and air blown inside the mold. The neck shape is formed by the blowing pin dimensions, that is a mechanical pressure. In these types, we can have single cavity, single station or multi-cavity, multi-station machines. We can have single color or multicolor process. Some critical dimensional bottles are produced in a mixed kind of process called injection blow molding process, commonly called as IBM process, where the neck has to be molded by injection molding process and immediately in the second part the bottle is blown with the air as in stretch blow process, which we'll see in next process. Stretch blow molding. This process starts with the engine for low volume production. The PET preform and blowing process can be two different processes, means the PET preforms can be manufactured and stored before actually blowing. A single type of preform can be used for various shapes and sizes of bottles as long as the required neck design and weight of the bottle is same. There are single stage processes where the preform is produced by the injection molding process and immediately the preforms will be stretched and blown for the required shape and size. This process used for mass production for single type.